I want to welcome everybody to JFK, the gateway to America. I want to paraphrase for a second Neil Armstrong, the late astronaut who was the first person to walk on the moon. Today, and the solar impulse effort is a small step for man, but a giant step for clean air and our environment. I want to commend the entire solar impulse team, the Swiss government represented by the ambassador, obviously Andre and Bertrand, and their entire team for this incredible achievement. On behalf of Governor Cuomo, the board of the Port Authority of New York and New Jersey, and frankly, the people of New York and New Jersey, I want to commend the effort that's been made. This is an extraordinary achievement. I was here with many of you this morning at 4 o'clock with my daughter Olivia. We both had been here in 2013 when the Solar Impulse 1 landed. That's how important that I view this, and I thought it was important that Olivia see it as well. So on behalf of the Port Authority of New York and New Jersey, I commend this extraordinary effort. We're happy to have played this role, and we look forward to a continuing partnership with Solar Impulse and the Swiss government. Thank you, Greg.